लिव 26, अब एंटरटेनमेंट कभी भी कहीं भी।
Gorgeous, beautiful. Happy birthday!
First few days, the dada insisted on giving me instructions in Bengali also. So I was like, you loved it.
No, no, because suddenly he's like, Kajol, so you are coming from here, and then I said, what is he saying?
We had three languages going on. So we were all a trilingual unit. We had Hindi, English, and Bengali. All three languages going on simultaneously. So it was quite a mad rush. And I actually had to stop at one point when he became too fast and he was like, and I was like, Dada, just come back. I can't understand a word of what you're saying. Come back.
Kano.
Say English.
Kano.
Kano. There is a huge story, please. He's not doing it properly. But his Kano is the sweetest and cutest thing. It is just the sweetest thing. And the best is how he and Shishuda, who's our DOP, I don't know where he's sitting right now. But Shishuda is this, he's awesome. He's this tall guy who's, how many years younger is he to you? I don't know. But Dada also insists on calling him Shishuda. And then he becomes very troubled and he was like, Kano, it's the most cutest thing. I don't know whether the joke is translating right now or not. Bahut mushkil hai.
No, I think that's the thing, right? When the Bengalis are with you, you have to become Bengali. There's no other way this works. So, bahut bahut shukriya. Aapne itne meethe jawab diye mujhe because it's such a beautiful and a sweet language. At this point, I also want to call upon someone, you know.
Who doesn't speak the language?
Exactly.
The only person who doesn't speak the language. Come on up, Neha.
Come on up, Neha Dhupia. Come on, guys. Give her a big, big, warm welcome to the stage. Would you please pass on the mic? Yes. Thank you. Hi.
Hi.
I'm sure I haven't had the chance to say Mubarak ho, so I'm just going to do that. Sabse pehle. Mubarak ho.
Thank you. Film ke liye?
Hanji, film ke liye, of course.
Baki cheeze to purani ho gayi.
In fact, there is a very interesting thing that they say that it's reinvent parenting, Neha. And this is something that I look to you for at every point. You have an opinion, a very informed sort of stance about things. When you say reinvent parenting, what would you like to see?
I mean, for me right now, because I'm endorsing a film like Helicopter Ela, I have to say I'm the force that actually doesn't believe in the things that she does. And that's the part I'm playing. I play the part of Padma. And she doesn't always necessarily feel that, not what Kajol is doing, not at all, but what Ela is doing is not what's 100% correct. So, no, but I don't mean it. You're putting me in a fix right now. But the thing is that, you know, there's the thing about parenting is it's so beautiful, or motherhood, or whatever, however you'd like to look at it, there are no rules. No mother is ever wrong. There's no book. You don't have to follow any sort of tutorial or manual or any of that. So I feel like whatever a mother does out of love. Sometimes she can go to different extremes, and sometimes, you know, they can be moderation. So I've experienced that in my house, and I think my mother is very strict and my dad is very lenient. So I mean, I'll stick to Helicopter Ela for right now. And helicopter whatever Kajol Ela and Ela are doing is 100% correct.
That's